young US consumers are more interested in investing in Bitcoin. According to CoinDesk, new survey data appeared on the online student loan marketplace LendEDU, according to which 35.9% of young people between the ages 18 to 24 answered that they were interested in investing in the cryptocurrency, and 43.5% answered negatively. In the age group between 25 to 34 years, the percentage of those ready to invest increased to 40.4%. Note that among the older age group, 45-54 years, only 10% of people agree to invest in Bitcoin.